experience was really good because it gave me a chance to discuss these things with the other members of the group and sort of reflect on my own thoughts, kind of highlighted some of my own prejudices that I held, and not necessarily just prejudices but misconceptions about things and about people.
Series of get-togethers introducing students at McGill University to the religions of the world. This week they were invited to a mosque in downtown Montreal. The goal? To learn more about Islam and the people who followed.